know that Matthew Wyatt was sleeping with other women?
Good for him.
That didn't bother you?
No, it's not like he was my only lover. Oh. Although, when push comes to shove, so to speak, he was pretty damn good at it. Hey, you want to take the lead?
I ain't going with y'all.
Why not?
I'm gonna take a detour and see if Nicole wants to talk about things.
Oh. Sure you want to do that?
Right now, it feels like I have to.
Hey, well, guess we'll see you when we see you.
Yeah.
Gonna miss you.
All right, then.
You mean that DNA stuff is really true?
Yeah.
Well, I went there. She said she was available anytime and that all she wanted was for me to have the most wonderful wedding in the world.
And you fought.
My dad had gone there to tell her to pull the orchids and the wine. And I wanted them, especially those orchids. She still had the sample there.
That must be how the flower petal got into her hair.
So I told her that I didn't care about my dad and she'd better find a way to get those frickin' orchids on the tables or else.
Or else what?
Or else I would call my father and have him hire a new wedding planner and she'd never get another penny. She started screaming that she'd already laid out thousands and thousands of dollars, but I told her tough crap.
Wow, it's aggressive.
Look, I don't like being that way. It just runs in my family. Anyway, I grabbed the phone to call my father, and Wendy tried to take it away from me. So we kind of got into it. I pushed her, and she scratched me. But we made up.
Because you got your orchids.
Look, I know I'm a bitch, but I am not a killer bitch. Can you sign this?
Hey. Yes, I can.
Check out the CD. It's gonna be huge. I got that from a roadie.
This pass has no chain on it, huh? It's pretty hard to break one of those things off. Mind if we take a look in your bag? Thank you.
That jerk. He said he would give me a pass.
If you...
Yeah. If I... And I did. Give me the pass. Give it to me. I just wanted to get backstage so I could give Kid Rock my CD. That's it. The gun just went off in my hands.
Don't move!
Oh
don't
God.
Move!
No, it's just some clothes and like DVDs. I'll return them. What's NCIS?
I can't believe some people have never heard of us.
You're under arrest for espionage and terrorism.
Wait, what?